Hello guys and welcome to Frolic Vlogs. Today I'm going to play Resident Evil 2 Remake. Max settings. You can see I didn't even play this game before. New game. As Leon S. Kennedy. Which game mode should I choose? I think standard. GDF. Oh my god, this is really good. As you can see, that burger is totally realistic.
This woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
Oh man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh come on.
Look, just listen, alright? She got closer and I got a good look at her. You gotta see
her
eyes,
my god.
Her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like
this
my
is
wife.
Really good.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
Alright, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong. Okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in them. Watch out.
Come on, just getting good. I need some sleep.
Okay.
No one's around. Weird.
I think he has no idea what's going on.
Anybody there?
Oh, too dark.
Something's not right.
You all right?
He got bit.
Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Oh. This is Jesus. Oh my god. Oh.
Please! I'll shoot!
Okay, stay in this with me.
You bastard.
Oh. Guys, this game is really, really good. I think this is the best ever zombie game. This is awesome. Too much realistic graphics, big violence. I think you should play this game. So he turned. Oh, I didn't see you. Hey.
What the?
There's so many of them.
Don't shoot.
Get down.
So, thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Oh my god, that's a horror.
Come on! Get in!
Answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we
found
each other.
So she is Claire Redfield, the second main character. The whole city is turned, and the realistic wires.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
God, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. Big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
What the?
shit.
That's the guy.
There, get out.
Beginning.
Get out now!
He has to be doing
it. I can't!
Hold on!
Oh.
Stay here, it's not safe.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there.
Okay, guys. Get started.
This is out of control.
I can't kill all of them. I can't kill all. So I think I should start running.
Shit. It's everybody. They've all returned. There it is. The station. Is anybody here?
And I think
there has to be someone here. Not good.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I gotta find that guy.
So now I have to head to the break room. No ammo here. I should save this game. Oh. I think we have to find how to lock this thing. Oh, it's locked. Let's head to the other side. Okay, let's go. And let's head to the downstairs. It's locked. Nothing is here. There's another. Not opening. Okay, this is too realistic. I think so many of them in here.
Okay.
What's this?
Jesus.
Oh my God.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
Something.
I'll get you out! Please!
Come here,
help me!
I got you.
Give me your other hand.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus! They're everywhere!
safe. For now.
Thanks.
Marvin Branner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I had.
So we need a little guy here.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully we'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, no, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie! You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take
it. Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
So we have knife. So now I'm gonna unlock that thing. And here's how to do it. So we have to switch to lion, leaf, and a bird. Look what we got here. I'm not where to use that knife. Let's see.
This is not how I imagined my first day.
More ammo. He's coming. one dying. He's not.
What the?
He's not dying. Why? Okay guys, I think that's it. If you like the video, please like and subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell icon. We'll meet again with a new gameplay. See ya.